What's up, my people? Bring y'all a little league fight with Iraqi. I don't know, it's been pretty good, man. I gotta fight my fight. Okay. I don't know who the fuck that is.
Close fight here tonight as we have round number 8 underway. The Assassins enjoying a slight lead on Teddy Scorecard, but I've been concerned with how much he's been contributing.
But that's when he goes into that peekaboo. He goes into that peekaboo. He doesn't move his head. He's stationary. And his opponent's been taking what he's given.
Man, what the fuck? Man, I don't know what the fuck just happened. We'll see what he says, but I don't know if he quit. I don't think so. But I'm gonna keep this video just in case. But I was winning. We'll fight Iraq, but you know, let's see what he says, guys. He's gonna say his connection dropped and we're gonna do it again. Look, do y'all see this, guys? I'm glad I did not cut this video off. He quit. He called me a runner. But okay. Fuck you, Iraq. That's the fuck I gotta say. You can't fight and just take a loss, my nigga. What kind of bullshit is that? But you know, I won this fight. He quit. I wish I would get some extra points from when a motherfucker quits. But there it is, guys. We got a motherfucking rage quitter right here. I'm gonna holla at y'all, cause this nigga done got me crunk. Pussy ass nigga.